What is that, Libyan, Armenian?
Iranian.
Iranian, wow.
Tell me, what is the scene like in Tehran?
I spend most of my time in Iran watching Disney videos with my grandmother while she untangles jewelry.
What I ended up doing was taking the themes I was facing in my own life at that time and fictionalizing them. So at the time, I was going through a breakup and also sorting through the aftermath of having come out to my Iranian family. So I started writing scenes, and that's always how I work. I write scenes, many, many pages of dialogue, and then I sort of sculpted the script through that. And it was all inspired by this idea of what if we fell in love with a couple that wasn't meant to be together.
This is John Francis.
John, show her your chest tattoo.
I'm like one bad romantic encounter away from moving to France and changing my identity.
After my film premiered at Sundance a year ago, and then afterwards, the head of Casual Romance reached out to me saying that she had seen my film at Sundance and that she thought Lena and Jenny would like it. Could she forward them the link? So I sent it along very excited, happily. Then months went by until I got an email asking me to come do a table reading, and I was so shocked.
You're coming to a Persian New Year party this weekend.
Am I coming as your date?
God, no. I think I have a death wish.
My first day on set was terrifying. I was so nervous. I kept in my head having this narrative of, you're on Girls. Like, it was so surreal to me. Sometimes you look at your life and you're like, how did I get here? For better or for worse, that was one of the better moments.
You know, there are people in this world who go on first dates that are perfectly great and then they wait a while before they engage in sexual contact.
It's disgusting.
I know, I think it all happens outside of New York.